passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on the racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes from that wider accomplishment of winning over a longer period.
Thank you.
These top-tier sport compacts cram big performance into a small space. Built by manufacturers from across the globe, these cars are often the fastest version of a model. Besides a healthy dose of speed, they have aggressive suspension for cornering and body kits to fight air resistance.
Thank you. Thank you.